चले धुआं चले धुआं चले रात भर धुआं चले जानू ना जानू
Hi friends, so today I'll be doing this simple ethnic makeup look. So right now I have nothing, no makeup on my face. I'm straight out of my bath. My hair are also wet. So first step I do is I apply sunscreen. Since you know sunscreen is really important, so this is the Blossom Kochhar sunscreen, Aroma Magic. And you know after applying my sunscreen only then I do my makeup. So after thoroughly massaging my face with the sunscreen, now I'll move on to my second step, which is the primer. So I'll be using this Swiss Beauty Poreless Pearl Primer, which is like a nice primer. So I'll be using like 2.5 pumps of this primer, and then I'll be priming my face because it is just for that flawless finish it gives to your face, and it's really nice. So after applying thoroughly my primer, now I'll move on to the next step, which is the important step, which is the concealer. So I'm using this Maybelline Fit Me concealer in the shade 10 light, which is like really nice. So it actually conceals the pigmentation under our eyes, and you know I'm concealing the darkness where I find, and there's one pimple that has suddenly erupted, so I'm concealing that as well. So after applying my concealer, we have to set it with the after like blending it properly with the brush, then I realized that brush is not working properly, so I ditched it and then I started using my beauty blender. So this is the damp sponge that I'm using instead of using the brush, and it is helping in blending the concealer properly. So after blending it, you know, just to prevent creases, I'll be setting it up with the fourth step, which is the loose powder. So this is the Blue Heaven loose powder that I'll be applying it over under my eyes, all to all the areas where I have applied my concealer, so that it will get set really well. So I'll be leaving it for like few minutes, and in the meanwhile I'll be doing my eye makeup. So I'm using this Flower Beauty highlighter palette only, and the golden pigmentation in it I am using it as an eyeshadow. I've already applied the sunscreen over my upper eyelid. So I'll be applying the eyeshadow directly. So this is the golden one. I'll be showing the Flower Beauty palette in the end because I'll be using it as a highlighter also. It is originally an highlighter palette only, but I'm using the golden pigment as a eyeshadow base. Now I'll be using the second eyeshadow, which is this orange, beautiful neon orange kind of an eyeshadow. I'll be applying it over to my crease areas and onto the outer one third of my upper eyelid. So you'll be seeing that you can see that I am applying it on the crease areas and then on the outer third of the upper eyelid, just to give some dimension and some depth to my eyelid. So you know I'll be doing it over to my other eye off camera. So as you can see, I've done it on both my eyes. Now I'll time to remove the loose powder. So I'll be like blending and removing the loose powder that I've put to set my concealer. So I am removing all the loose powder. So after that, now I'll be doing my kajal, which is by the Lakme Iconic kajal, which is like one of the great kajals, but it does smudge a little bit. So I'll be applying it over my under my waterline as well as an eyeliner. I'll be applying it over my eyelid as well. So it is like a really smooth kajal, and the pigmentation is something to die for. So I've done my one eye, so I'll be doing the other eye off camera. So ta-da! So the other eye is done. So now I'll be using this mascara, which is by Maybelline Hypercurl Mascara. It gives like really good volume and bounce to your lashes, which is something to die for. So I'll be dabbing a lot of mascara over my upper lashes as well as over to my lower lashes. So like you can see, suddenly my eyes have opened up. Now I'll be doing my eyebrows. So I'm using these two products, which is my favorite products, which is the Lakme Eyebrow Precision Artist Pencil. Along with that, I'll be using the spoolie in the end to blend the pigment. So the pigmentation can be quite harsh if you're a new or a beginner or a new person who's starting with the eyebrows. I would suggest you to not to buy this pencil since it's quite harsh, so you can look like a bit odd after applying it. But since I'm used to it, so after applying it, I'll be blending it with my spoolie, since it does not come with the spoolie. So I have my own spoolie brush. So yes, and I've almost blended the eyebrows and they are done. Now moving on to the next thing, which is the foundation, the last step. So I'll be using this Huda Beauty foundation, which is like my favorite foundation these days. So I'm using this brush to blend the foundation. Since quite thick, it takes a lot of time and effort to blend this foundation. So immediately after applying this foundation, it is looking a bit light on the camera, but in the real life it is exactly my skin shade. So you know, you have to blend it and then you have to leave it for like few minutes to so that it gets into your skin and you know, it little bit gets oxidized and change into your skin color. So I don't know why it is looking like a quite white on camera, but in reality it is like exactly my skin color. So by the way, it is in the shade Shortbread 200B. Now the next step would be contouring. So I don't do contouring that much. I'm using this NYX micro contour pencil. I only sometimes do contour on my nose and on my cheeks. That's it. I do not do it on the forehead, since I don't think so my forehead is that much broad. So that is why I hardly do it anywhere else except my nose or my cheekbones. And you know, it gives sudden chiseled effect to your face. Your face doesn't look flat after, you know, contouring. So this is again that same Flower Beauty palette that I've used for the eyeshadow. Now I'm using the middle pink shade, rose gold shade, for the as a highlight. You can see the pigmentation, it's amazing. So I'm using it on my forehead as well. So now moving on to the lips, I'm lining my lips with the Swiss Beauty lip liner. And after applying it thoroughly, the lip liner well, now I'll be using this Nykaa Lee Pondy Matte to Last liquid lipstick. Since you know, my eyes are already doing its work, I do not want my lipstick to, you know, become the highlight of my makeup. And I'm also using this highlighter, same Flower Beauty golden highlighter, in the middle to give that extra glittery effect. Now I'll be setting my makeup up with the Swiss Beauty makeup fixer, which is like a nice makeup fixer. And then after that, I'll pop up my Bali's, and you know, along with that, since it's a traditional look, I'll be putting on a bindi on my forehead. And yes, my look is done. See you again.